So close. hearts, the cross where Jesus died, but so much more than the bloodstained cross is that Jesus came back to life. The stones rolled away, the tomb lay open and bare. They looked for him, and the angel said that he is no longer here. Oh, what joy they must have felt to see him just once more, to eat with him, to drink with him, to receive him back as Lord. So much did he accomplish through his death upon the cross and his rising from the dead. He reconciled us back to God. Nothing else could bridge the gap that sin had wrenched apart. Now we can really go to God and receive Christ in our hearts. Happy Easter.
The Reason We Celebrate Easter by Lenora McWhorter. We celebrate the resurrection and hail the risen Christ. We kneel before the rugged cross where Jesus gave his life. We lift our hands in total praise and give thanks to God above for the great sacrifice he made to declare his unfailing love. If we look back to Calvary where Jesus was crucified, we can see his nail-pierced hands and wounds in his side. We marvel at Christ's suffering and give thanks for his sacrifice, because it was for us that Jesus died so we could have eternal life. But God raised Jesus from the dead, and with gratitude we can say, our sin debt has been paid in full, so we celebrate resurrection.